An international team of scientists has begun a quest to find the wreckage of Ernest Shackleton's ship Endurance. The Antarctic explorer's vessel was crushed by ice and sank in the Weddell Sea in November 1915. The expedition will use underwater robots to scour the seabed some 3,000 metres below the surface.